In other news, the Philippines' House Ways and Means Committee Chairman Joey Salceda suspects some agriculture and customs officials conspired to smuggle billions worth of cooking oil from Malaysia. Let's get details from our correspondent, Jackie Manabat, who joins us now. Jackie, what can you tell us?
Stanley, 300 billion pesos worth of cooking oil from Malaysia made its way into the Philippines past the regulators. Albay 2nd District Representative Joey Salceda pointed out this report during the hearing of the Committee on Ways and Means Tuesday morning. The cooking oil was declared as feedstock for piggeries. The lawmaker wants an investigation on this issue. Bureau of Customs said there is an ongoing probe on the smuggled cooking oil and the final stages of audit on the companies involved for filing of appropriate charges. The Department of Agriculture's Bureau of Animal Industry Director Wildrin Morales clarified that the 300 billion pesos worth of smuggled cooking oil is a cumulative figure from 2016 to 2021. Salceda said the country lost around 45 billion pesos in revenue tariffs because of the smuggled cooking oil. The Albay representative could not help but show frustration with the slow and unresolved smuggled agriculture products cases. He lashed out at POC and DA saying they could be in connivance and tagged the latter as the mother of all agriculture smuggling incidents. When asked if the Department of Agriculture have any filed cases against personnel found to be involved or collaborated in smuggling cases, Assistant Secretary of Department of Agriculture Federico Lasiste replied, none. So said that did not buy Lasiste's answer, saying these smuggled goods could not have entered the country if not for agency insiders who made it possible. Since 2019, the Bureau of Customs reported that 2 billion pesos worth of smuggled agricultural goods have been confiscated. Stanley?
All right, thanks a lot for the update, Jackie Manabat.